Hi, my name is Doug. This is a quick and easy demonstration on how to unclog your condensate line. Sometimes you may come home from work and find that your floor has been flooded by your air conditioning unit. This happens when algae builds up in your line, clogs the pipes, and then it backflows into your house. This is going to be an easy way to just teach you how to unclog the system. Okay, step one is you're going to have to locate your condensate line outside of your house. Normally this is going to be near your outside unit condenser. As you can see, it's normally a 3/4 inch PVC pipe, and you can, if you look close enough, you can actually see that there's water coming out of this unit right now. Okay, step two, you're going to need a wet dry vac. Pretty standard piece of equipment. They come standard 2.5 inches. More times than not, you might want to double check and make sure that you have the right one. Another thing that I like to do anytime I'm using it for water is I'll remove the paper filter so that it's a lot easier to use. Okay, step three. You're going to need an attachment to go from your wet dry vac to your condensate line. I have a product here called the DIY vac. I got mine on eBay. They also sell them at DIYvac.com. Basically, this is a custom product that connects a standard 2.5 inch wet dry vac to your condensate line. Normally they're a 1 inch opening, so the 3/4 inch fitting fits right inside. Fit it up in there snug, and once everything is connected, you flip the switch for 3 minutes. Okay, that's been about 3 minutes with the vacuum. At this point, I like to disconnect all the pieces. The DIY vac connection is an airtight seal, so 3 minutes with this and anything that was in your system is now going to be inside your wet vac. If you want to take a look at that, like I suspected, a bunch of algae water. And so just an overview, this took about 5 minutes. I got this part on eBay, the DIY vac, for 20 bucks. The standard service call for this would be roughly about $150. So I hope this helps all of you out there, and have a good day.